Ladies, gentlemen, he, him, he, are, they, is, I am. Welcome to Dakar, Senegal. Well, before we go to Senegal, we have to go to the king of sturdiness, New York City.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Okay. We're in New York, guys. Where are we going?
We're going to 140 right quick.
Wait, can we go right now?
Yeah.
Oh. You know what happened? Mm. I was walking through this thing and I forgot, because in like Nashville and other places, you gotta press the button, right? And then I was just standing there
waiting.
And someone honked at me and started yelling at me to go, because I didn't know. I didn't think it was automatic. I thought you genuinely have to go.
You dread? You tight?
Huh?
Are you tight? Are you dread? Are you mad? Are you mad?
Why are you saying these New York things?
Nigga, are you dread?
What does dread mean?
Meaning, are you mad?
Yeah, I'm pissed. I'm angry.
That's more like it.
You can't trap here. You can't mat here. Yeah. I know why you're mad. Cause I get her back. First I made her back. Then I spent her back. Then I make it back. Yeah, I make it back. No, I got them racks. Baby, that's a fact. I know why you're mad. Cause I get her back. First I made her back. Then I spent her back. Then I make it back. Yeah, I make it back. No, I got them racks. Baby, that's a fact. Pull up on my dollar. Cause I got my strap. All I see is snakes. Dancing on my hat. I was off the Zanny, baby. She was off the flat. She ain't had no panties, baby. Hit it from the back.
Type shit.
No, I won't pluck a feather. I'm probably got salmonella. Saint Laurent on all my leather. Diamond Natalie Rippergat. Chopper homie, Armageddon. Damn, my jewelry ain't got heavy. Damn, my new bitch, she's so heavy. Yeah, I know I've been so heavy. Hit the button and it's ready. You're ready. Better hope you're ready. Now she wanna sax me. You still didn't want to ask me. I know why you're mad. Cause I get her back. First I made her back. Then I spent her back. Then I make it back. Yeah, I make it back. No, I got them racks. Baby, that's a fact. I know why you're mad. Cause I get her back. First I made her back. Then I spent her back.
She never said anything like, can you wait?
I'm
standing here waiting. Nobody else. Can you give me a moment, please? W press.
I knew they were gonna make
you
mad.
Nah, that's what they always be doing, bro.
You
don't know how to.
Honestly, personally, if I was working, I wouldn't like impress me like that. Because I'm not finishing
some slang.
Right.
How do you say, like for example? Very proper. So I need to let my just start saying shit. Right. I'm pick up.
Yo, what's the word with the links?
What does that mean?
Like, what's the word? Like, you trying to be outside together? Like,
what is the word with the streets? I'm trying to fuck you in the sheets. Is that what it means? What's the word with the links? I'm gonna use that. Thank you.
I don't think that's what it means.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm scared. I'm nervous. I could really die.
I
could really get shot.
Choosing your battle. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line. Everyone's watching. You know it's serious. We're getting closer. This isn't over. The pressure's on. You feel it. But you got it all. This is Africa. Tamina, mina, eh. Waka, waka, eh. Tamina, mina, sakalewa. This time for Africa.
What's up, guys? We're in Dakar, Senegal.
Yeah.
In Dakar, Senegal. We got here, I got here, I think 2 days ago, the city. When I tell you guys, we've done so much stuff. We've already found water. We already met lions. I'm just kidding. I've had major jet lag and it's chill. This is actually the third time I've been here. When I was really young, I came here and stayed here for 4 years and I was born in Cincinnati. I was born in Ohio, moved here, stayed here for 4 years with my grandparents, same house, but they remodeled it. And then I came back to visit once I was like second grade and I haven't been here in like 10 years. So it was really cool to come back.
To make the vlogs even more fun, also shout out my boy Justin because he gave me the idea. I'm gonna do 10 things or places that I wanna go while I'm here in Africa. In this video, I'm probably gonna do these three right here. But I'm gonna do the one that I don't need to put on the list.
Yeah, nigga, you know what the fuck it is, nigga. You already know the fuck I'm rocking, nigga. Young nigga getting too much motherfucking money, balling like John Stockton. These niggas hating, scrying, 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 scrying. Out my way, out my lane.
You getting those on the track,
I like.
First place we're going on the list is the beach.
I said some shit like, when I stand on, I mean it when I say it, but I said some shit like, my motherfucker about to die today, right now. I'm jumping out my motherfucking casket with him, man. You can't go without me, fam.
Hey, you can't leave me, no. Nigga cannot leave him, I believe him. Bitches come and go, but my brothers, I need them. Same niggas talking gangsta scary when I see them. And y'all believed him. I remember that time going back.
And if anyone is wondering why I'm in the sand, one, I just want you guys to see my toes. Two, I'm black. I don't swim. Like, what? Why are you thinking I'm finna go in the water? Look at me.
Fuck that pussy nigga, I bleed him. So many things I done did, I cheat. Too many more things come under my sleep. I really had them racks on all the time. I never put a free bad bitch on a pedestal. Said I'd be rich before 21, I'm on sketch a wall. Them concrete boys bonded, the inseparable. Yeah, I sat on the sideline for too long. I watched when they bought on me.
Alright, the next place that we're going to on the list is the African the African Renaissance Monument.
Yeah, wow. You know what I'm saying? It's a little boat and J.I.D. as far as y'all can see. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? It's water on me. You know, feel me? You get that, you got that. I understood. Good, good. You got that. Master one more time. You got that, you got that.
Look,
good.
I'm sick of these niggas. I'm sick of hoes. Got a bone to pick at you. I'm picking a bone. The hardest thing for me is staying composed. Cause killing shit is really all I know. Funeral goes, casket closed. A choir sing, the bastard goes. Women crying in the rafters. Turn your baby to a bastard. Free my nigga to this back.
Shit, come in, little bitch, let me show you a magic trick.
I got the gun in my lap near the abdomen. I took a break, but they want me to rap again. Bro just got out and he already trapped again. Back at his craft again. New Chanel tote, that shit sit like a daffodil. Bankroll thick, the same size as a movie reel. Tell me who keep it real. Niggas be flogging, fantasizing. My bitch, she look like Taraji. Take care of my body inside a safari. Cramped in a Ferrari. Shit feel like a coffin. I'm used to codeine without coughing. I sleep without tossing. She call me daddy cause I'm bossing. I had a show in two cities, call me Dallas Austin. When I talk, I'm flossing. The gangbang red bitch like Boston. Everybody think a nigga lost it. I'm about to cut, sneak up on you like pollen. Dick up in the gut, make a feel it, feel Collins. I don't read columns, niggas be hating.
Pull out the pistol, they whipping them naked. They chilling outside of your whipping. They waiting, no way to a witness with nothing to say. I'm from Atlanta, the diamonds of Africa. I don't know algebra. I've been the mouth of the south, not a traveler. Give it a dick with a curve, a parabola. I'm a spatula, I flip an amateur, a Pamela, Angela, palm, angels with a choker, a strangler. Banger hanging in my dangling, lingering, peeping out the scheme of things. If we got it primed, then I'm ready to see. I'm a little nigga, you ain't scared of me. Trail steady, killing. Nigga dead for me, but when he get out, I'll be 73. Tell me go to hell, I've been waiting to see you there.
Looking for me in a low, I'll be in there. Plotting on it, trying to be a billionaire. Snug it in, that's how we got to be in here. Come on.
This isn't even on the list, but somehow my cousins also came to Senegal for a vacation. So they hit me up and said let's go eat, hang out, chill or whatever. So yeah, some nice family bonding.
Hey guys,
It's 12:24. Going to brunch. No, okay, no, I ain't saying brunch. That sounds no. I'm going to lunch. It's not, well, technically like brunch. Anyways, I'm going to lunch with my cousins that are here in Africa. They are visiting, just like me. So, you know, they're like, let's meet up and hang out. We're called like Chef Fatou, I think. Apparently it's like one of the best in Africa. It has like good pizzas, things of that nature. Why are we going this early though? Like literally, I just wanted to stay in bed with my lotion. Carrot girl.
Okay, I'm not putting this in.
Hey guys, so we're on our way to, what is it called? Who is we?
Yeah, we are.
It's me. Anyways, I'm doing a vlog today. I stole Abou's YouTube channel.
It's your moment.
So beautiful.
Like yesterday.
Yeah, we'll switch back to when we get to the restaurant. What love could I fucking say? What love could I fucking say? Chains around my neck. A nigga feel the same. Just bury me with all my heart. Trying to light the grave. Let's go. Yeah, guap. We got guap. Bitch, I need my space. I'm an astronaut. What? Go and get the loot. Bitch, it's a paradise. You little niggas, Titanic. Bitch, I'm the Noah's Ark. Yeah, guap. We got guap. Bitch, I need my space. I'm an astronaut. Go and get the loot. Bitch, it's a paradise. You little niggas, Titanic. Bitch, I'm the Noah's Ark. Go get the guap, bitch. I gotta go get it. I wanna fuck and I know that she with it. Glocky, I gotta equip it. I'm in the back of the club and I'm fitted. I got a racks in my suit, I'm in it. We get them racks with our niggas, it's fitted. You can't find another nigga like me. Baby girl, go ahead and meet it. Girl, when I'm done with you, leave you with me. Side of my ass, all I'm hearing is Chris. Until I get out my face. Right now, girl, you're not my age. Bye bye, I'll fly away. Big love got me traumatized,
La pata, spaghetti do barbush.
That's a lot, like I can't.
Mimi wears fake shoes. Here,
these are not fake. They're not fake. I bring them with me.
You literally told me they're fake. Why are you
lying?
They're fake. Mimi wears fake shoes. I'm gonna show this to your track coach. Oh, she's saying that I'm darker than her, but in reality, if I flip my hand, it's brighter.
No, it's not.
It's yes, it is. Now it is. Qualified, Tyson, I'ma see you Friday. Man, you ain't gotta lie, make a scene, nigga, shot, trying to get a piece of pie, we finna go to the dash.
That's a four when it comes to that. I'm ordering something else. I want fries. I want fries.
That's embarrassing.
Where is it?
No, it doesn't.
Wait.
Look at the. Wait, what did you get? A shawarma?
No, it's a panini. But I want fries.
No, that is not a panini. It's supposed to be shaped something like a. Bag. Watch me run up the rest of the flash. Everything we making gas. Slaps only, bitch. Yeah, guap. We got guap. Bitch, I need my space. I'm an astronaut. What? Go and get the loot. Bitch, it's a paradise. You little niggas, Titanic. Bitch, I'm the Noah's Ark. Yeah, guap. We got guap. I need my space, I'm an astronaut. Going. Did you run in the bathroom?
Hmm?
Did you see the what in the bathroom?
Nothing.
No, I didn't hear you. I was talking to
you. She said
you used to do what?
Sell drugs in the bathroom?
You just gotta edit it and say, yeah, I used to sell drugs.
What if they snatch my camera? I'd be scared. Yeah, so what do you have to say to my dog?
Walking outside.
Wait, how do you say we're outside?
Yungisimiti!
Squad. Here in Senegal, people like always, little kids are mostly like not, are poor and they're always begging for money. And I gave them $1, which was like $1,000, but that's a lot. So I'm running before they, oh shit. And now the woman's behind me. Lots of them.
I'm gonna get the
one that I have. Oh shit, it's hot as fuck, boy.
What is your
face? I mean.
Look, it almost fell there.
This is good. Thank you.
Hey, I'm not gonna leave it on. Hey, stop it. D'accord. Done. Finish. A lot of good cuts. Free of energy.
My ice cream's
already. So, Maria, too. How's your ice cream?
It's not an ice cream cone. Why is it? It's not an ice cream cone.
I don't like when it like melts on the side. Like,
why'd you say her legal name?
So this is kind of racist. We all got white. She got black.
She's looking at
home.
I don't
listen to her.
Yeah, we choke.
It's because I don't like when it like drifts to the side. I like to wait till like the ice cream is like
down. Dang, is it good?
Alright, that's it guys for the video for the first time in Africa. Here's a video of me just doing random stuff because I didn't want to type. Yeah, it gets sturdy, nigga. Anyways, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. It was long, but I try to make it, you know, meaningful and fun. But yeah, tell me if you guys like these long videos. I like doing them. But yeah, share with your friends. Like, subscribe, please. Please. I'm trying to hit 30 million subscribers. Come on. But yeah, appreciate everyone who subscribes. Like, if you're new, thanks for watching. I'm going to drop next video. Oh, yeah, I lied. I'm going to do Gota Island next video. Have a good one. Bye-bye.
Up late night, bitch, I'm feeling like I'm Jimmy Fallon. 10 diamond rings on my hand like I'm good at sports. Bought a new crib and that bitch came with a tennis court. Flexing should have been a sport, I'd have took it all the way. August 23rd, mark your calendar, that's RD day. Walked up in that bitch with two bitches you ain't never seen.
And yeah, that's it.
Sometimes you just gotta think about things like how you don't want to think about things.
What does that mean?
I don't even know.